You can open your PDF and print just that, but if you want to change the size of your pictures, then just open Word and then drag in the pictures that you want to change. Oh, I wasn't sure which one I wanted to print first, so I just dragged in all of them. This is the one that I wanted to use, so I just deleted the others. So I'm just removing the other ones that I didn't want. So now I'm just changing the size of it. I wasn't sure which project I wanted to use this for, so I did several different sizes. I only show three here, but I ended up doing four when I printed it. So once you've got all the different sizes that you want, all you have to do now is put in the card that you want to print it onto into the printer and then just print.